In the West Valley of Phoenix, Microsoft operates data centers in Goodyear and El Mirage. It's important that we become good neighbors and that we invest socially, economically, and environmentally in those areas where our employees live and work. We are proud to partner with Estrella Mountain Community College and Glendale Community College to create a data center academy for the West Valley.
Well, the Data Center Academy basically is a tool or a vehicle in which we're able to train individuals from the community to develop skills that are required at the data center, but also give them an opportunity to have a career in technology, whether it's with the data center or not. It actually has a number of components to it that are important. One is a scholarship fund, which supports underrepresented groups, giving them an opportunity to get into the technology field. Another is donated equipment, which allows the schools to be able to set up a mock data center environment that provides hands-on training. Another component is mentorship, where networking and connection with other Microsoft employees can continue to happen.
But when I think of our mission as a community college, our mission is to make a difference in the lives of our students, to prepare them for success and economic mobility and social mobility. That's why we exist. You know, we want to make a difference in the lives of our students because it has that ripple effect. In one generation, a college degree will change the trajectory of an entire family. In one generation. The beauty of the Data Center Academy is our ability to help prepare students to enter the workforce right away. Because we are so fortunate to already offer the training programs and the credentialing certificates, we're able to partner with Estrella Mountain and with Microsoft so that our students get that hands-on learning that they need so that they can enter the workforce right away.
Estrella Mountain Community College has community in its name. And it is our role, our job, our mission to be able to serve our community in many different capacities. And because of this, we're very fortunate to have the Microsoft Data Center Academy here because one, we want to make sure that our students are represented in the IT field. And two, we want to make sure that we're also helping them break this cycle of poverty, right? Because we know that if we can impact one student, this changes the trajectory of their path, and not only of themselves, but also their families. And that's part of what we do as community colleges, is that we serve our communities. And for Estrella in particular, we're a Hispanic serving institution, and we really want to emphasize the serving aspect that's within our name.